This video describes how to display the printer properties and provides an overview of the tabs located in printer properties using the MPC4503 PCL6 Windows 7 driver as a reference. On your desktop, from the Start menu, click Devices and Printers. Right-click the icon of the printer you are going to use. Click Printer Properties. Under the Printer Properties, there are 8 tabs. The tabs include General, Sharing, Ports, Advanced, Color Management, Security, Accessories, and Advanced Options. Under the General tab is Location, Comment, Model, Features, Paper Available, Access to Preferences, and Print Test Page button. The Sharing tab contains Share This Printer checkbox, Share Name, Render Print Jobs on Client Computers, List in Directory, and Additional Drivers button. The Ports tab contains a list of already available ports, as well as Add Port, Delete Port, and Configure Ports buttons. There are checkboxes to enable bidirectional support and to enable printer spooling. The Advanced tab contains the following items: Time Available settings, Driver drop-down to allow you to switch between drivers, and spool settings including spooler priority. Along the bottom, there are buttons for printing defaults, print processor, and separator page. The Color Management tab contains a color management button that brings up a menu that allows the user to apply color profiles to their monitor to better match color from the monitor to the printer. The Security tab allows a user to customize their security settings, including groups, users, and permissions for everyone. The Accessories tab allows the user to select the custom accessories that are included on their machine, from special tray types to finishers. There is a checkbox to allow the printer to update its information automatically, as well as buttons for Update Now and Restore Default. The Advanced Options tab includes buttons to access Manage Preset List, Driver Encryption Key, Register Custom Paper Size, and Restore Defaults. Checkboxes include Do Not Allow User to Register Preset, User Authentication, and Increase Auto Keep Settings for Applications.